So your first use will be expensive. Maybe the school buys this. The computer is cheap. Well, there's duties and everything here, duty and import fee. If you buy them just randomly from Alibaba or AliExpress, they're not guaranteed to work. So even though you don't have to pay shipping, you will lose, because I bought from Alibaba and AliExpress, and sometimes the Wi-Fi doesn't work. So the ones you want to buy are from the actual Raspberry Pi Foundation in England, because otherwise you pay a lot of money and they don't take them back and you're gone.
Okay. Just to mention, you don't have to buy that product now. And if you find it useful at the end, you know, World Prep Research can also provide
you. I mean, eventually, hopefully, there'll be a package for Cambodia and you get them very cheap. But Aerodot in Phnom Penh sells them. They're $45 at Aerodot. Okay? $45. Now, for me, I don't even care about the Raspberry Pi. I care about free software. You get it free, but a student will never be able to afford it. So maybe you get in a library, you have this attached to a screen and to a keyboard, and suddenly they have Mathematica, the full version.
So this is one way for the students to have access to it. If they don't have money or resources to get full computer, this way the students can have more, less expensive way of accessing.
And then this is a mouse and a keypad, $13, right? This you can buy from Alibaba or from AliExpress. These are cheap. But you know, they're not as complicated as this, right? So your first, and then you'll need to buy a cable, you'll have to buy a box, and you'll have to buy some heat sinks, because Cambodia is hot. So there's a little bit of investment, but you're not going to get a Mathematica free anyway. So if you have your, you know, 7th or 11th graders, maybe you have 3 or 4. Because, well, from my perspective, is Cambodian youth will be ahead of the world if they're using Mathematica. Because they can do science fair projects and projects that most children in the world won't do. So suddenly having no resources to $45 means they get a lot. So I, you know, if I'm a parent with a child, I'll say, okay, this is worth, you know, 10 cups of coffee, right? Or 15 cups of coffee, right? So it makes resource sharing more equitable. But in the West, people could use it, but it's not being used as much by the students.
Right. So again, this is something that can take education to the next level. How I use this device is not just as a computer, which can be, with all the components, it is still less expensive than a full computer.
Chắc à đây chúng ta trong khoảng hai cái lần khó cái phía sản mạnh chiếm hay là sân chi chiếm kiểu của đồ về ta sạch sạch chạy ra đi trong khoảng hai lần cùng tới à đây từ phía nghị sư là một ngàn dưới hai phía thì có phải nó nguyên tầm lại cả mà tốt phía chỉ vui cho mình không chỉ tờ thông này tầm quả nào biết cường khó lòng cường khó lòng hay bị áp sâu mình thấy xe đến bằng việc focus mà lỡ mà tình dịch ca mà lỡ bột ra mà lỡ dễ lúc với quick quick program mà dần luôn nè thì như thế là mình biết mong là memory hay nè bằng cái cái tài ca monitor thì họ thấy dân dạ monitor trái cho nó cũng bị tổng chọc của monitor đó mà cười mà chứ mà như thì mô mình thấy là nặng trao ra được nha cũng sân để dân
So this is an example that students can make projects for their science and their classes. Because in your open environment, you not only need a computer, but you can attach sensors.
Chắc là đấy thì ai cũng luôn cái ca tăng chỉ po mà ao sọc chia sắc ấy là dùng hệ trầm tay chia công suất bật đi là cái thành nghiên sensor
chia sensor can make robots or they can use a camera or temperature sensor or humidity and they do real world projects.
Đấy là ai cần chia cho học sinh năng lực chung hay là chia các sensor nó cứ nghiêm để vì tập tu là rõ để hai giờ học sinh sẽ có hiệu quả.
So it's a powerful tool for project-based teaching as well.
Chắc là đi kia miễn tất cả các cô chủ nhiệm cũng đang là cầm rắn ở vùng rung sắp xa các bài vùng rung
của người liên. So you can use Fortran language to operate and use it to, for teaching and learning purposes.
Chắc tiếng Anh prapra chỉ là một môn 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 prapra chỉ